this is the first time in my life I've ever put a high-powered LED flashlight on my kite. And it's in strobe mode. Just to prove that it ain't no bull. There's the Tappan Zee Bridge. I'm flying a 9-foot delta. With a high-powered light on it. It's hard to get it to focus. I'm gonna try to zoom a little tighter. That's out of focus. It's an XML LED driven by an 18650 lithium ion. And it's about 5 foot from the kite. I'm going to hand the camera off. You can put the strap on. You're all right? Is it in the camera?
Yes.
Now I'm going to reel it down to show you how I've designed it. You can stay right where you are. I think we're pushing around 15 mile an hour winds, gusts to 20. I'm going to step forward so that the kite won't be too overwhelming, too close to you. Then you can walk over and show viewers how I did it. I got a 4-foot spinning windsock as a stabilizer. I won't fly without it, unless it's very light wind. I'm flying above water, by the way, so if anything goes wrong, the electronics ends up in the water. You can stand up if you want, or I'll just show the flashlight. It's an XML. I'll do a constant mode so you could just see it. It's an 18650 lithium ion, and I got cable ties and two trot line clips. I got it in a heavy plastic bag so that if I drag it on gravel, it won't get all scratched up. I'm going to put it back into strobe mode and just put it back up short distance. So you can enjoy it. We have a very smooth southwestern wind. I would never do this with a northwestern wind or an easterly. So I hope you enjoyed that, and I hope maybe you'll be able to do this someday. Take care.